Shalom, my name is Raha Ernest, and we have been looking into those scriptures which will change the course of your life, scriptures that can turn your life around. And remember, we started this year with the Sermon on the Mount. That's what Jesus taught in Matthew chapter 5, 6, and 7. We are now in Matthew chapter 6. We finished all of Matthew chapter 5. We are now in Matthew chapter 6, verse 29. And we know Jesus has said the person who has built his life upon the truth of this sermon is like a man or a woman that's built his house on the rock. That rain would pour, trouble will come, wind will blow, and flood will come, but that house, that life, will be standing still on solid ground. So Matthew chapter 6 verse 29 says, "And yet I say unto you that even Solomon in all his glory was not arrayed like one of these." So he was talking about the flowers of the field, the natural beauty of the flowers of the field. Even the wisest person ever lived on the face of the earth, King Solomon, could not beat them, could not look as nice as they are. This whole sermon is about the heart. It's about you focusing on the things of the heart more than the outside needs. That don't worry about what you're going to eat, where you're going to sleep, what clothes you're going to put on. Don't worry about the outward adorning. Focus on the issues of the heart. Because the Bible says, man look on the outside, but God looks at the heart. And if you have received Jesus as your Lord and Savior, you are clothed with that robe of righteousness. And if you read Ephesians 6, he's talking about putting on the helmet of salvation, the shield of faith, your feet carrying the gospel of peace, and those kind of things. You clothe yourself with godly thing, godly adorning. And once you've taken care of those inner needs, those inner heart issues, then the outside, the adorning on the outside will just be taken care of automatically. The Bible says, seek first the kingdom of God. When you are adorning yourself on the inside, you're clothing yourself with the things of God on the inside, you're seeking first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, the Bible says, all these other needs will be met. All these other things will be given unto you. So it's Matthew chapter 6, verse 29. That's the scripture for today.